Take it back to the 22. We'll carry it right on down to John Leone.
Thanks, Gary. You know, the closest I get to standing next to heroes is when I stand next to you two guys, but this is a special treat for me, really. As part of the Wounded Warriors program, honored today at halftime were a couple of local heroes. I'm here with Victor Rivera from Carlisle and Garrett Michaels. Also, very interesting stories. Very quickly, Victor, your story first.
I just served in the Air Force. I was in Kuwait, Afghanistan, and Iraq.
And also serves as a Wounded Warrior peer mentor, which is incredible. And Garrett, you went back to college after your first tour.
Yeah, I went back to college and then served again in Afghanistan afterwards as an officer. I was really proud to serve.
You've been in this stadium once or twice.
Yeah, my mom went to Easton. Mom went to Petersburg. Dad went to Easton. They're watching right now. So I've went to the Petersburg Easton game a few times.
And I'll tell you, fellas, thank you so much for your service. I'm really honored. It's daunting standing next to two guys who've been through what these guys have been through. Back to you guys.